Today we present America's highest military decoration, the Medal of Honor, to Private Henry Johnson, who served in World War I nearly a century ago. We can't change what happened to too many soldiers like him, who went uncelebrated because our nation judged them by the color of their skin and not the content of their character. But we can do our best to make it right.